Hi there, my name is Dr. Dana Auten, and I'm a senior people scientist here at PI. Over 37 million people worldwide have taken the PI Behavioral Assessment, a powerful two-question survey that describes a person's behavioral drives and needs in just 6 minutes. The Behavioral Assessment, or BA for short, measures four distinct behavioral drives: dominance, extroversion, patience, and formality. Where you fall for each of these drives sheds light on your natural workplace tendencies and provides a wealth of actionable insight into how to bring your best self to work. Countless assessment takers have experienced that magical aha moment when they first read their behavioral report. It's like they're seeing their true self down to the finest detail. Today, I'd like to answer a common question I get from managers and team members who are new to the assessment. I have my BA results. What's the next step? In truth, there's no right or wrong answer to this question. It depends on your role, your team, and the current needs of your organization, but the BA is validated for use in hiring, employee development, management, and growth strategy. Say you're a people manager and you just learned you have the collaborator reference profile, like me. True to its name, a collaborator is a social profile that enjoys working in a group setting. Collaborators tend to be warm, outgoing, patient, and informal. If you have this profile, your next step might be to find out the reference profiles for the rest of your team so that you can enhance and even individualize your management style. Within the PI platform, you can send the BA to your peers and direct reports. Once everyone has had a chance to learn their results, you can start acting on these insights. You can generate custom one-on-one relationship guides for each of your team members and discuss the strengths in your relationship as well as potential caution areas. You can also pull up an employee's personal development chart and walk through ways they can leverage and adapt their natural behaviors at work to bring out their best self each day. Or you can take these behavioral findings to a new level, literally. Using PI Team Discovery, part of the PI Design module, you can plot individuals' BA results on a team level, visualize how each person contributes to the overall team, and how you can best utilize each team member to deliver on your intended strategy. These are just a few scenarios available to you after taking the BA. Whether you're a manager, an individual contributor, or an executive, PI lets you chart whatever path works best for you, your team, and your organization. Thank you for listening, and happy learning.